What do you think is new in season two, and what can fans expect?
What is new in season two?
And action!
Woo! There's more going on, I'd say. We might expect Imogen to start taking care of herself a bit more and put herself above boys.
Yeah, there's just so many things that happen with Elle this season that you're not ready for. I would say Elle is different in the sense that she's more confident. She surrounds herself with people that elevate her.
Alice has got some amazing scripts for us. It also feels like, you know, cool and fresh. It's a different vibe to season one.
Charlie goes on more of a journey this season. The story is a bit more mature, and we're going again.
We're getting better.